here's one of the conference rooms preset for our meeting, but for coming in to the Sun Hotel in Hideyoshi, there's a lot of awesome opportunities to do meetings, workspace, and whatnot. So they have a presentation board, whiteboard. If you request, I think they can rent a smart board for you, but of course that would be more expensive for a conference purpose. However, the room is air conditioned, and they have a smart sound system so that the air conditioning won't overpower any speakers or equipment being used for recording purposes. I'm really impressed with the hotel. Bonus is that you can rent or schedule with the tatami room for special events, meetings, weddings, and parties at the Sun Hotel. Of course, in the tatami room, you don't wear your shoes. Matter of fact, ask for hotel slippers, and it can be set up to arrange for any type of
geisha. Business
you want. Geisha. Okay, one second. They do have a geisha figurine available for entertainment. Here's the view outside from the tatami room once you step out. And then going to the private rooms. Every room is ornately decorated either with wood, porcelain, or a combination of statues and artwork. They do have electric plugs, so if you do want to set up in here and schedule an event, it's okay. They do have courtesy phones if you want to order food from downstairs. Oh, I do like the carpet here. That's amazing. For the large banquet hall, conference room can be set up and decorated any way needed for any type of business conference, party, reception, or meeting. And it's truly gorgeous. Again, there are plugs available, a light system, a sound system, and if you want to use a podium for speaking events, it is available. Again, the courtesy phone for this room, however, is just outside in the corner of the video. And tablecloth can be used for any color for any event. Just make sure that you book and reserve in advance with the ownership of the hotel. And they do have a rock garden right outside the room, so people stepping out can enjoy a beautiful cultural view.
This room could be also a tatami mattress room.
Oh, okay, I see, because you have to lift the cart for cutting. Mm-hmm. Okay. So
now separated, but you can get rid of
these
walls.
Yeah, you can push the walls back mm-hmm. to have access to the tatami room.
So 100 tatami mattresses.
Okay. So 12 years ago, they purchased the hotel privately to run and renamed it as the Sun Hotel Hideyoshi, and they made many renovations and changes for guests to have the best possible experience. Shishimon, how many staff speak English?
Oh, maybe my manager, hotel manager, and me.
Okay. So they do have help in English for those of you that need help making reservations or seeking special accommodation. Here is the private small conference room that can be used for any need of purposes. Again, courtesy phones are always available to contact the hotel management staff that you may need. They have about 4 tables in here, and they can accommodate up to 20-25 people. This one has a privacy filter on the glass. As you can see, as you go up, you can see, but it's tempered glass. That way you do have privacy if you do open the windows. Again, another gorgeous room. The artwork is immaculate, great coloring. And again, if you need to use this room, make sure you make reservations with the hotel management staff. So right now we're going to the cafeteria / breakfast room. Getting a private tour of the cafeteria area. It has a little bit of history of the hotel and different artifacts out front. Great wine selection. close to about 30 people can sit down here and have breakfast or lunch or dinner. They have an Italian pizza theme going, but they have a lot of great brands of wine available. They're serving a buffet line.
Yes.
And then you have a view of outside of the city, but it's a very comfortable room. What hours is your cafeteria open?
7 to 9.
7 to 9.
In the morning.
In the morning. Do they serve lunch or dinner?
Oh yes, if you reserve.
Okay,
dinner.
Okay, awesome. If you reserve dinner, you can eat here in the evenings. What are the dinner hours?
Japan hours.
Naji.
6 to 9 or so.
Okay, so breakfast is 7 to 9, dinner is 6 to 9, and you have to make reservations with the front desk or when you book online. Highly recommend it.
You can reserve Japanese dinner or Italian dinners.
Okay, yes. That's good. You have a variety of choices.
Yes.
Okay, and then we're going to head out. Some of the tour of the hotel was kind of hot today because the air conditioning wasn't on. But this room is on, and it's amazingly great in here. They have a portable sound system, courtesy phone. The room can be made larger by the wall separations being pushed back or separated. Right now, it looks like it's set up for a banquet of about 120 people. They're setting up the small tables and chairs. However, that is awesome. The curtain is retracting by itself after one button push, and the view is amazing. This would be perfect for a night wedding or wedding events. Look at that. And you're having dinner, a banquet, a party, wedding reception, or whatever the event may be, with such an amazing and gorgeous view of the Kumagawa River. If you notice, the same gentleman in the video is still out there fishing. So that just tells you how great the different angles and perspectives are for the hotel views. Also keep in mind that you haven't seen this place at sunset or sunrise, and I'm sure that this is an amazing view. Highly worth recommending to anyone who wants to travel to Japan and experience the beauty of the countryside life. Looking at the sidewalk down there, if you want to get to the river directly, you could literally come out the back of the hotel. I'm going to zoom into the stairs and take a dip in a river. Highly recommending. But he's fishing, so I don't know how to fish like Americans. It's been a hot day. I think I'm gonna take a break before my night shots. So thank you for watching Waneki Travel. Again, the hotel owners, husband and wife, running the show and getting set up for a special event. Thank you for watching. All right, so one more video of the lobby and everything going on in the lobby. Gift shop. Please.
Air conditioner.
Quite cutting much that I guess. Yes. Yeah.